that that little pause gets the offense back on track. 3:15 to go. It has been an 0-for-10 skid. And what do you know? Off the inbounds pass. I misses it. Levered in for the offensive board. Another one and a put back and in. Get it going. She sets up in her spot, but instead underneath pins on to Henshaw. Some great passing underneath. And Shane Levered is in double figures. And the point guard is second. And a Padgett for a three. And that, the Shockers need to catch up here. She drives in on them. A long jump shot. She knocks it down. And a Padgett. Offense now underneath. And a drive. And a nice steal by Henshaw on the Prince drive. Lane for a while. She might want to put up the ball. And she gets it over to Henshaw. And she ties it up with a jump shot. Minute of the quarter here with Padgett again on two. Fouls out to Sheppard for a three. That looks better. And it is. Boy. The answer. Finally, Wichita State's tying it up. Underneath, some pins on to Rader, and the layup drops in. Boy, it was
some type of zone pressure.
Oh, nice pass by Rader underneath, though, cutting Sheff. State has come back to earth from an offensive perspective after they made four shots in a row. They throw it underneath to Rader. Her shot is blocked, and she's pulls up by five. Remo for three, and it's blocked by Louisa Septa and Leverett. It rims out. Shea Leverett grabs a rebound. Another double-double goes up for a career high, and she gets it. And she's fouled and puts it in this. Defensive rebound, the putback no good by Henshaw. That one has to go down, and it does. Gonna find open three. Someone's gonna step up and take it, or a long two in the case of Henshaw. That is, and it's no good, but Lever gets the rebound and scores. When have we heard that? It's gonna have to go up 2-1, and she gets it off, and she gets it in! Right before the shot clock, but Edgich, the three wasn't there. She moves in for a jumper, and there.